the real base of the B-52 Bomber. And go up in there. The B-52 wing.
Into a jet engine aircraft. This was the result. An 8-engine giant that could pack a punch like no other. The new jet made its maiden flight in 1952. And in their 39 years in service, the aircraft have been continually remodeled, refurbished, and reissued.